Petrano. Great hands from Krejci to take the knee-high backhand out of the air. Chara saves a clear, sends it low. Stafford, the wraparound, scores! Wow! The potent power play exposes the vulnerable penalty kill. Tremendous hands, a heads-up pass, and an opportunistic effort down low. And now Turris tries a self-pass. Bergeron chops it back toward the blue line. Double deflection, and Rask just sliding across. Uses technique to make the save. Alex Burrows over the Boston line. CeCe's bomb and a save by Rask.
Allowed Stafford the opportunity for the backhand wraparound and the goal.
Broussard now 2 for 2 against Krejci. Burrows with the tip and Rask makes the save off the deflection. Backus takes the hit from Borowiecki. The puck rattles around to the far side. Nash one-hands it to Backus into the corner, but Toronto Lyles the one-timer, save Anderson, and he fungles the puck from above shoulder height. Nash gets the next touch, so it's not playing the puck with a high stick. Lyles, a couple of quick steps and gets to the puck before Ben Harper. Rask with a nice reaction save on Wingles, his long shot. Pasternak in transition, cuts back against Wingles, who goes down, finds Lyles, the backhand with Krejci looking for the... Flicks the backhand ahead of Backus. Backus into the middle, Vetrano denied by Anderson. Comes off Phaneuf's legs, all the way back to McQuaid. The wrist shot tippable, but Bergeron can't knock it down. Anderson, or was it Broussard getting in the way of Vetrano?
Well, this puck's going to come off the short side, wide side boards, and Vetrano's open.
Burrows leaves it wide. Broussard into the middle. Burrows had it on the forehand and then couldn't do anything with it. The puck sprang to the corner. Broussard back of the goal. Weidman fires it off a skate and it comes all the way back to Phaneuf. Phaneuf into the middle. Loose puck in front. The reach. Here's the drive and a score by Burrows. Alex Burrows finds a path to the corner of the goal as the Bruins had trouble clearing. It's all tied.
Yeah, McQuaid had a chance to get it out. He tried to go up the middle of the defensive zone, but he handed it right to Burrows, who teed one up long distance, hard to the stick side.
Spooner off the boards. Pasternak's in alone. David Pasternak deeks. Saved by Anderson. Pasternak tried to open up the five hole, but Anderson clamped down with the right pad. Marvelous save by Craig Anderson. Wingles tosses the backhand through Achari's glove. Mark MacArthur out of the corner, back to Wingles, the quick release, and Rask is square to the shot.
Pretty good effort by Ottawa, deep in the offensive zone. They rotate that third forward out high.
Saucers it, Stafford knocks it down. Phaneuf into the middle, saved by Rask, loose puck all the way past the dot. Stafford twirls it out.
When they have it. They've had opportunities to make a couple plays here on this shift late. They can't do it. They can't execute. And even a simple wrist shot with a little traffic could be problematic.
Weidman. Alturas closes the shot blocked down. McQuaid with a diving effort to sweep the puck through the neutral zone. Burrows taps back to Hoffman. Now Chris Weidman with Stone setting up high slot. And Burrows right in front of Rask. Chris Weidman to Kyle Turris all the way to the dot. Turris to the bumper. Stone turns and fires. That one hits Burrows, who is screening Rask. Broussard turns, closes. Carlo shuts down his space. Broussard back to Phaneuf. Phaneuf off MacArthur's tip. Save Rask. The rebound. Saved by Rask, denying CeCe, who is sneaking in the weak side. Stauber, the big body, fends off the check. Broussard back to Phaneuf. Shatters his stick in the final seconds. Charles out of the box. Phaneuf without a stick plays the puck. One shot on goal.
Rask gets across beautifully. He gets across quickly and he gets big. Able to take away that entire short side. Bruins penalty kills again, doing a great job with some shot blocks. They had one miss clear when the puck found Carlo and he just tried to get rid of it quickly and he gave it right back to Phaneuf at the point.
Cam Neely and Brad Marchand among the others. Krejci's shot, the first on goal by the Bruins past the midpoint of the third period.
30 cc for Ottawa. Add to Stone in space with MacArthur going down the slot. Stone shot saved by Rask. Lively rebound. Spooner has to cut it back.
Rask had a fight off some traffic to his left and just got that left shoulder in the way.
Pasternak with Nash nearby. Pasternak shot, shoulder saved by Anderson as the puck changed direction off of Pasternak's stick. Kevin Miller back out to center. Miller re-enters his own. Hoffman let him. The stick check from behind disrupts Kevin Miller. The Bruins change out. Kyle Turris, a career high 27 goals this season, with speed on Rask. Fires it through. Derek Brassard with a career high 27 a season ago, just 13 this year, but he can end this game with a shootout goal here. Rask stones him. And a little tap of the pads from Brassard. The young man who won his second seventh player award in 3 years has to score to extend the shootout. Pasternak swoops in, deeks in. Anderson smothers it. Ottawa wins in a shootout, 2-1. And is 1 point ahead of the Bruins, with Boston having just one to play and Ottawa two to go.
It had a playoff feel, it had a playoff intensity. There was some key bodies missing on both sides. And it came down to a shootout. That's the way the series has been for most of the season. And if these two meet in the playoffs, this is the type of hockey you're going to get. It's going to be tooth and nail for just about every spot on the ice.